close your eyes now, please. I'm serious, please close your eyes. This is a serious simulation, so I want you to close your eyes, please.
Yeah.
Rika, can you close your eyes? So, guys, can you imagine if you were in a 7th floor building and suddenly the lights out and you hear the big explosion inside the building? Well, you can open it now.
You can open your eyes now.
What do you feel? What will you feel if you face that situation? Maybe that's the feeling that the victim of the bomb attack feel by the terrorist. Some people think that terrorism is just the same as criminal cases, but it is not. The issue of terrorism has become the national spotlight today, besides the existence of global warming. This issue began to spread after the attack on the World Trade Center on September 11, 2001. And since the bomb attack in America, in Indonesia itself, it began to happen. The bombing incident in which were namely the first Bali bomb in 2002, it was the biggest bomb attack in Indonesia, which killed 202 persons and injured 209 persons. And it's not solved there. The terrorist was solved there. So there were another cases of terrorism, like JW Merritt bomb in 2003, and Australia Embassy bomb in 2004. So today I'm not gonna talk about the terrorists should be banned. No, it's not, because it's a must. We must ban the terrorism by what? By our regulation. Actually, the government has made regulation about terrorism, but it's not worked well, because we can see that terrorists still exist nowadays. Like the latest case of terrorism, there were a bomb attack in Kampung Melayu Station, if I'm not mistaken, in this year. So the government plan to revise the regulation, but there are still pros and cons about it. I did so many research, and today I want to convince you guys why it is need to be revised, and I want you as Indonesian people agree with me it is need to be it is should be revised. Why it is need to be revised? First, because we have a problem in our regulation. The regulation that we have now is not effective yet. As Veronica said, the regulation that we have now, the regulation of terrorism in Indonesia is not assertive. It means that we still give space to the terrorists to breathe. There are no basic rules that really support the government to arrest the terrorists. As like Renzo said, the regulation that we have now still give like opportunities to the terrorists to do their action. And why is it not still effective? First, because our regulation now, it's not really prevent the movement of terrorism. Because the root of terrorism itself is because the knowledge of terrorism. Like ISIS, before they recruit someone to be their member, they do brainwash. And Indonesia, with now regulation, they don't really concern about that. So they don't really focus on the spreading of knowledge of terrorism, but they only concerned of the action of the tragedy of itself. So I get this from Kompas.com. People Karnavian with Kapolda Metro Jaya. They say that a police in Indonesia that the police hope that our revision of regulation can help the prevent of terrorism itself. And the second, why is it not effective? Because when a bomb attack happened, the way that Indonesia solved the terrorism cases is not, it take too much time. So I have an example here. Like Andy Wekusuma, he is a law observer, said that our regulation has weakness in verse 26, Pasal 26. Because it takes 3 days to get an order from district court to do investigation for the terrorist, and it is very time consuming. Like in 3 days, terrorists can still give threat the people of Indonesia. And this is why I agree if they want to revise this regulation. Because by revising regulation, it is the right solution for our country. Jokowi also agreed about this regulation, and he said that when the government revises this regulation, it means Indonesia will have a strong base to be assertive, and we can prevent before the tragedy happens again. And this is the example of revising. They want to add more verse, not only for the terrorist but also the victim of terrorists. They will give like the guarantee of for their life. So until now the decision has not reached yet, but it is approved by the parliament and the government. This meeting namely only paragraph 1 in verse 28, which regulate the matter of arrest for from 30 days into 14 days. So the conclusion is, what do you think now? If it should be revised or no?
Yeah.
So, as Indonesian people, we have to support our government policy. And we actually don't know where they are now. Maybe they are in our surrounding. And we don't know, maybe we will be the victim of terrorism. So that's why we need to support their policy to increase the safety level of our nation. Thank you.
Yay.